Beth. It's gonna be all right.
I feel like a prisoner here.
Hey, Uncle.
I just ain't much joy around this campfire.
Why? Because I say so! I am done explaining myself to you! You don't want to be the general! You don't have the grit!
Grit? That what you call this?
How did the Pinkertons know about the bank job in Saint Denis, John? You want to tell me that?
If you really think that, you are gone in the head.
Oh, and here's the other one. I raised you as sons. Goddamn snakes!
He's come fully undone.
He thinks I'm the rat? Huh. After all these years.
I reckon that's just Micah getting in his head. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Oh, look who it is.
Hello, Karen.
It is. Oh, Arthur. Big, tough Arthur. You want to know something, Arthur?
What?
I don't know. I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Take it easy, Karen. On the hooch.
Because a good, sober life will bring me peace and contentment? What a crock of shit this world is.
Hey, Dutch.
Hello, Arthur.
Folk are getting real jumpy.
Well, tell them to trust me.
I've tried that.
Fine, whatever you say.
Arthur.
Hey, Abigail.
Hello.
Arthur.
Hi there, Jack. Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? And people who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well, but matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. To pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles, if it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No, come on, don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. It's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there.
So Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. We have two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. Good. A bit further out here. Shot on him.
This one's mine.
An arrow on him. Use your knife.
I've got this one.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
You out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on. Your father sent us?
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Shit! I don't think we're sneaking out of here.
Watch yourself!
in. Damn. I must have fixed it.
Arthur, deal with this with you.
Yes, but how?
Let's get out of here. stop them.
Come on. You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
I'm fine. Let me take you back to your phone.
Thank you.
No mention.
Easy, easy. There he is, old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
Do you know who you're talking to?
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, weigh your head.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much. What you think?
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine.
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding. Which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. Take it easy. You could do with a vacation. Hmm?
All right, let's go.
Have fun, boys.
Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
A pair of them are becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
So, you were saying?
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Let's hold up here. Easy. So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of them.
No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Come on, let's get you out of.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it hidden near there.
He really does think
Bill,
he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. But right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
Okay, my girl.
and my brothers might be able to help you.
I got the horse.
He wanted... him to hit the holler.
Well, well.
Shoot him!
Hey!
idea.
Hey, partner.
What's your problem?
You trying to piss me off?
I must close up. Last chance for sales. Please look around. Much to see. Fine, sure. Wow me. I'll take it, sure. Whoever gave this to you was very nice. What some people give away, huh? You have a cash, huh? Why not? Hope you know what you're doing.
Nobody's missing this too much.
I won't force you. Let me know when you're ready. I have quite the skills, if you have the right ingredients. Have something to sell? I buy all sorts, from all places.
Welcome back, sir. Okay, let's take a look at it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Lady Fatima.
All right, can't hurt to be stocked up with these.
How's you?
Lighten's my load.
Better than usual.
Good.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. You go. Fine pose. Good choice. There. What do you think? Fine pose. Here. Should do the trick. Sure. Looks like you have everything. Mm-hmm. I have what I need for that. There. What do you think? Good choice. Okay, all looks in order. Here you go. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Bye. Hey!
Good morning.
Take a seat. Got an idea of what you want? Soon. I say you look ready for a portrait now. Mighty fine if I do say so. Well, I guess we're all done here.
Don't wash it for a day or two.
Good morning to you.
Ladies.
Good morning, sir.
You!
Good morning,
stop.
Mister.
This is the law! Screw the out of you! Shit, no! You thought you could beat the law, huh? Come on, please! I didn't take much.
Seeing a ghost.
Hey, folks.
Where is
Bonjour.
Tom?
Bonjour.
It's too bad. It really
hey, what's your pleasure?
Can somebody horsewhip him?
Can you arrange a bath? I need a wash.
I'll have the girls make it for you. Just head on up.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
What does a dried up old hag have to do to get drunk around here? Please, gentlemen.
Would you like me to join you? Need someone to take over in there?
Oh, sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
Very well. Relax and I'll do my best. I'll have you looking dandy real soon. Might not even recognize yourself after this.
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
That's for certain.
I don't half gossip around here.
I know. Things get a bit crazy around here sometimes.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Well, this bath's got you quite relaxed, don't it?
So, what do you do when you're not working?
Got a sister I'm trying to take care of, so she gets all my time.
So you married?
You sure do ask a lot of questions.
I've had quite the run of bad luck recently.
I'm sorry to hear about that.
Anyway, I'll stop rabbiting on now.
Save your sorries. Time talking to a good man is time well spent. Make sure you relax, sir.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
Hope to see you again.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry, ma'am.
Ne vous excusez pas, surtout.
Sorry, ma'am.
Pardon?